They're just in the water, huh?
Yeah, they were in the water, yeah. But judging from the distance where they're coming from, the watering hole would have been just like in that open plains area. The yellow-billed oxpeckers.
Yeah. Oh, did he trip?
Yeah, but this holes here, that elephants actually make during the rainy season. Now they're more like digging out, and those tubers are more really just tripping there. Oh.
Is this the same pier we saw yesterday?
Different there, because where we are right now, as compared to where we saw those ones yesterday, it's quite a distance away.
Huh?
Yeah, they more of stay within a territory.
Buffalo, you know, can Maxwell buff the rhino?
Oh yes, very common. You see black rhino and buffalo together.
Yeah.
The vulva, then it's actually the girl, but if you see a thick layer of skin coming down, then it'll be the boy. It's a girl, eh? She's the vulva. But one of his ways today was a boy.
Yeah.
So in a girl, the bond between the girl and the
buffalo going out to her,
and the mother is not as strong as the bond between a boy and their mother. Because that one there very soon will probably move off to go and mate with them, with the partner.
Oh.
Wow. I never imagined seeing rhino and buffalo together.
And there's another one. Looking for a lion, we find a rhino. Two of them.
The little one. A bit aggressive towards the buffalo. Yeah. Rhinos also nurse, but then the age at which they stop nursing the baby determines on how fast the baby is growing, and also on how fast that horn is growing. Right? Because eventually, if the mother then starts being aggressive with the little youngster to stop nursing.
We're close now.
How old do rhinos live? Or long?
See the buffalo on the right there. Quite nice trophy, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And from the position of his eye, you can also see the tip of his horn. Mm. That's why I found that whenever he's thrust. So you see, they're all grazers, eh?
Yeah.
But the buffalo, they mostly move using their lips and their tongue when pulling this grass off, because yeah. The tongue of the buffalo, is like it's like.
They really do stay close together.
Now and again, found that Wheelie Gullet is their enemies. So the mom is mostly in between. Make sure that the baby's safer.
So yes, you were saying with the white rhino, the mom's in the back?
Oh, that's the black rhino? The black rhino, the mom is mostly in the back, and the white rhino, the mom. So the white rhino, yes, the calf in the front, the mom in the back, and then the white rhino is vice versa, calf in the back, mom in the front.
Because her head is so much longer?